in the baking soda.
No, not poof. Huh? Not poof, okay?
What are you talking about?
How much don't you move, bud? Don't you move, Mr. Poof. Can I see it? Yeah, what is it? Nana.
Good shit, man. It's good shit. It's a good stuff.
And I got another guy coming up, and he's asking me where I got the fucking baking soda.
Where is that from?
And I'm not even answering the questions. I'm saying, oh, it's a secret. You know, I can't say. Because I'm fucking with him, right? So at this point, I'm surrounded by like five fucking guys. The guy tasting the baking soda. The guy asking me where I got the fucking baking soda. The first guy who got sketched out by the cameras roaming around in the background. And even further in the background are two other fucking guys. So I'm getting really fucking sketched by this whole thing. So I agree to the guy's drug deal. I'm like, okay, meet me in the corner in 15 minutes.
I'm CT.
Destroyed my glasses, so I have half a pair of glasses left, which is not good because I can't see very well at night. That's what I use these for. So anyway, the story behind that, I was walking down the street, just got offered cocaine two more times. It's getting pretty fucking annoying. There's like one block between me and the river, right? Which one of these people is gonna offer me cocaine? That's the question. I bet it's this guy. He looks like he's up to nothing. So he comes up to me, starts offering me ashes, cocaine, whatever. Sucker punches me and runs around the corner into the fucking crowd. Son of a bitch. And I'm just like staggered, a little bit shocked that he just fucking did that. And I fucking get out of there because there's like three other dudes. They're like coming up to me. So I'm just like, fuck this. I just run. I just fucking run out of there with my half a pair of glasses.
So this is my last night in this drugged out shithole of a town. I'm walking to the bus station now. This town fucking sucks.
No.
And now I'm in this town, Coimbra. So, not very far from the bus station. I found this area, which is just straight up fucking jungle. So, it looks good to me. Alright, that looks pretty good. Well, this place is a ghost town. I'm just here by myself, wandering around these narrow little streets. So basically, this is what the entire town looks like. Just all these windy streets going uphill. None of this garbage. It seems to be a very important thing in radical leftist ideologies to paint your fucking walls and make them look like shit. Make sure everybody's on the same page.
Come on.
Outside their door, they should know that Antifa riots, not diets. That's very important. I don't know what this one is. It's like the upside.
upside down anarchist sign with a bunch of arrows and crosses. These things are getting a little too complex for me these days. I can't keep up with the bullshit, squatting, and feminism. Alright, why take out the trash when you can just tie it to the front of your house? And it makes things look a lot more vibrant. Where are the kids that your parents warned you about? Alright, now what? You gonna tie trash to my fucking house? This is the university at the top of town. Over here is a nice view. This plaza was pretty nice and peaceful. Then the tour buses came and made it a lot more vibrant. And it isn't like vibrant. And on the other side of the river is a big mall filled with absolutely no one. There's like no one in these shops. There's like two people there. Look, there's another one. Weird fucking place. Alright, so that's Coimbra. You got the university at the top, a bunch of little side streets. You got a fountain. You like those. And that's it. Oh, they got all this shit out here, but nobody cares about that shit. So fuck that shit. It's a tiny place. You can probably see it in half a day. It's supposed to be a college town, but I didn't see any students. They're all fucking hiding. I have no idea where. And it's hot as shit out here. It's late October. I'm sweating like a pickup artist at a feminist rally. So this is just about the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life. This is an elevator shaft. And if you want to go from here to here, it's going to cost you €1.60. And there's a security guard that stands in the elevator all day to make sure that you pay that €1.60. But if you don't want to do that, you can just go up these stairs and go to the same place. I've been back here fucking swearing because I came back to sleep. And my fucking shit is gone, man. It was right here. It was right in here. It was fucking in here.
Come on, give me one.
All of it. Sleeping back, baby. Everything. What's left?
To survive this level.
Fucking syringe needle.
No, bad decision. Come on, give me a lumbar. Give me a lumbar. Give me a lumbar. Give me a lumbar. Give me a lumbar.
I checked again. I checked fucking everywhere. It's gone. My shit is fucking gone. Some fucking junkie stole it. Fuck, man. So what do I got? I got the clothes on me. I got a coat. I got a fucking water bottle. I got a backpack.
There's one more tech
place.
One more.
These fucking small town hotels aren't that promising.
One more lumbar. Woohoo!
Let's take a look.
Ding dong. Okay, I don't care. I got it. A 19 maxout.